All right, so as you can see, I think we're gonna need a chair because I can't just stand up and work on the gingerbread house. And like, my head would be half cut off. So, there's only one chair fit for people like me. People who sit around and play Minecraft. Gamer chair. Gonna be making this gingerbread house. Fun fact, you should also subscribe because I went to 7 different stores to get this. 7 different stores. Like, I don't know why people aren't carrying gingerbread houses. Maybe because I'm recording this 2 days before Christmas. But you know, still, you know, I would expect there to be gingerbread houses in more places than one. Let's build it. So, we gotta unbox the gingerbread kit and hopefully not destroy it as we unbox it. So, as you can see, why does this have a date on it? It has numbers on it. We got our base, we have the icing, obviously. We have our gingerbread house pieces, these thingies, these light thingies, and little round balls of color. I don't think we're gonna need this. Yeah. Alright, let's open up the actual gingerbread house. So, as you can see, we've got... Oh, why do they both have doors? I thought one was supposed to be a front and one was supposed to be a back. But no, both sides have doors, apparently. The front and the back of the house, they look exactly the same. If your house doesn't look like this, well, you probably live in a pretty normal house. The sides of the house, which also look exactly the same. And oh, a tree and a man. Hello. Gonna be honest, your face really isn't centered, man. So, I'm thinking we'll probably put the front door here and the exact same front door back here. Because we have 2 front doors on this house. What are you gonna do about it? Put a side there. Put a side here. And put that there. This isn't going very well. Let's glue the sides first, that'll work. Oh, let's see. Great for kit building, cooking decoration. Excellent pour. That's Spanish. Okay, that makes more sense. Instructions. Important for best results. Need. Oh, for 1 to 2 minutes, okay. I'll see you in 1 to 2 minutes. So, it's not working. Instructions, you failed me. Oh, icing moment. Whoa, wait, it's working. It's working. It's actually somewhat working. You're not as simple as you are in Minecraft, okay? It's staying together pretty well. Not to jinx it, but our house isn't looking. I think it's gonna work. I think our gingerbread house might not be a complete failure after all. It's actually looking pretty good if you ask me right now. Because it hasn't collapsed yet. And that means it's a pretty good house. Maybe I am a bit more of a Minecraft builder than I originally thought. The house has a hole in it. Remember what I said earlier about it's all going okay. It's not all going okay. The walls have collapsed on themselves. Oh no! The roof! This is not all going okay. I take back all previous statements. It's not going okay. This is going quite poorly, actually. So, you need to decorate or collapse and outline bits of the house in frosting. Right, I'm gonna let this sit for like 10 minutes and hope it doesn't completely collapse itself on this side. We're just gonna do some dots. There. So, and now we're gonna take our pack of gummy bears first because we wanna use these. Oh, hello. Look, red and green. That's Christmas colors. Now, you may be asking, Ellie, why have you put people on the roof of the house? Well, the answer to that is, I don't know. The people are stuck on that. That is where they live. They live on the roof of the house, and they are stuck in icing, also known as, well, icing. Icing, yep. All right, so, next, what we're going to add to this house is very obviously the lights, because why wouldn't we have Let's put some icing on the front side of the house. On the front of our house. I know you can't really see it. We're gonna stick in some light bulb because Christmassy, you know. We have lights. So now we have people on the roof and lights. I don't know what else you could ask for in a gingerbread house. Wait. Watch this. I've run out of lights, so I'm moving on to bulbs. I dropped this green bulb. That's orange. Am I colorblind? I really just feel like I'm copying. Becoming colorblind and building a gingerbread house. Our final product of the side of the house that I have been working on. Subscribe. It is free. And it's funny because I wrote it on a house made of bread that is ginger and has people on the roof. And please, I dropped a lot of balls making this. Like, they're all over the floor now. Please just subscribe. It's Christmas. It would be a nice Christmas for me. And I went to some stores too. You get it. What is there left to add? Well, for starters, we have a gingerbread. Well, you may be thinking, that's it. What else would we possibly have to add on our great gingerbread house? Now that answer is the secret ingredient. Moon cheese! Well, we're going to put some moon cheese on our house because I like cheese and I saw it in the candy aisle at the store. Even though moon cheese is not candy. Oh my god, this is disgusting. There's so many men falling off. Let's start putting on our moon cheese. We'll do a final 360 view of the house. Starting off, we got the front impaled with lots of moon cheese. And you got the side that says subscribe with the man facing. You know, best side out of the entire house. Let's be honest here. It says subscribe and it's got someone facing it on. I mean, it's just great. You got the terrible back. That has the same exact doorway and window as the front. And then you have the other side with this guy's butt and a lot of men on the roof. Yeah. Oh, so anyways, I hope you enjoyed today's video. This is probably one of the most fun videos I've ever made. I'm gonna make a lot more videos like this, so I hope you enjoyed it. This was a lot of fun.